Hi, did you know that Deacon Frost was also in the comics the one who bit Blade's mother in the first place? But Blade eventually realized that his mother is actually alive and she's a vampire and belongs to Deacon Frost's people. Here you can see Blade's weak side, because he's simply confronted with his past, which he only sees in form he hates the most. Blade is not a real superhero here, he is an anti-hero.